So this is a glass paperweight I made at the Indianapolis Art Center with the uranium green in the center, and this is what happens when you put an ultraviolet light on it. The uranium green color glows in the ultraviolet light. And without the light, and with the light. Without the light, and with the light.